I think her family member was next to her.
Nah, you know why she said no?
She didn't say no. She didn't even say nothing, bro.
Well, you know why she didn't say anything?
Because you're fucking gay.